next. Fuck. You'll get by with a smile. Now it's time to kiss away the fears. Goodbye. Ay, pakita mo. Isa pa. Ang makangin ng boses ko. Ba't ang taas ng napili ko?
Happy 20th birthday, ate. Mag-enjoy ka sa araw mo. Andito lang ako palagi para sa'yo.
Hi, Ate Cha! Happy birthday! Thank you for being my second ate and for checking up on me. Wish you all the best. Love you and miss you. Take care!
Hi, Cha! Happy birthday! I wish you all the best. Sana mag-enjoy ka ngayon. I mean, tomorrow. With your friends, and sana maging happy ka, and sana makatagpo ka na rin ng iyong love life. Wish ko talaga sa'yo makapagtapos ka ng pag-aaral mo at saka magiging successful. Kung may problem ka, huwag kang mahiyang mag-share sa akin at kay Izo. Okay, Gwen, I consider you as one of my baby. Masaya kami na pag nakita ka namin masaya. Just be positive always. Enjoy lang kasi bata pa naman kayo. Huwag kang masyadong magpadala sa mga problems mo. At saka, basta good vibes ka lang palagi. Huwag kang masyadong mamblema ng mga maliit lang na bagay. At saka yung wish ko talaga na sana hindi na kayo wala kayong magiging issue ni Izo kahit mga petty things lang. Kasi naman mga medyo matured na kayo. At sana tuloy-tuloy lang yung mga good things na gagawin nyo sa mga life nyo. Yun lang. I love you. Bye.
Hi, Cha. Happy birthday. Thank you so much to lahat ng memories natin way back senior high. Thank you dahil you were one of my closest friends. You were one of my amorous angels. Thank you for all the hangouts, all the physics work we did together, and for the relationship that we developed because of our common goal to be a nurse in the future. So my birthday wish for you is sana you will have a successful road to self-healing. I've been seeing a lot of your tweets lately na baka may pinagdadaanan ka, and all I wanna say is that I'm always here one message away if you need me. So ayun lang, happy birthday ulit, and here's to a brighter future of becoming nurses soon.
Hi Cha! Happy birthday! I hope that you're doing well. I wish that God blesses you with the motivation, inspiration, courage, and wisdom to pursue everything that your heart desires. I hope that you're staying safe and healthy, especially during this quarantine. And just like I always tell you, don't forget to be kind to yourself and to forgive yourself for your lapses. Because you're human, it's okay to be imperfect, whether it's in your personal life or in your academic life. And also know that God blessed you with your friends and family to support you and be your backbone in everything that you do. I can't wait to see you succeed in the medical professional field. And yeah, I hope that you're having a great night. God bless you and see you soon. Bye! Mwah.
Happy birthday, Rich Ann. Take care and God bless. Hang soon and stay safe.
Hi, Cha. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Hope you're doing well and enjoying your day. I miss you and I hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Cha. God bless you always. More birthdays to come. Inom soon.
Hi, Cha. Happy birthday. I wish you all the best in life. Ingat lagi. God bless and stay strong with Carlo.
Happy birthday, Richa.
Happy birthday, Cha. Happy birthday, Rich Ann.
Hi Cha, happy birthday. Wish you all the best. Good luck sa career mo. Let's hang out soon. We miss you so much. Happy birthday.
Hi Cha, happy birthday. I hope ma-enjoy yung day mo today and please hang out soon. We miss you so much. Thank you for always being so nice. And stay who you are, stay pretty, and good luck to the future, RN. Happy birthday!
Hi, Cha. Happy birthday. I wish you a life full of blessings and full of happiness. I hope you enjoy your day despite the quarantine. Love you.
Hi, Mama Cha. It's your boyfriend. Happy birthday to you, and I wish you all the best in life. God bless you and stay healthy. Peace.
Hi Cha, happy birthday. I wish you all the best and I hope your family is safe in this time. If you need a friend or if you want to talk to someone, you can always message me and I'll be there. Also, don't forget to take care of yourself and love yourself because you deserve that. And I know how driven and hardworking you are, so I know you'll get there. Future RN, God bless you always. I love you.
Happy birthday, Cha!
Cha, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Cha! So, sana ma-enjoy mo pa rin yung birthday mo kahit ganito yung, ano, yung situation natin. Sana ma-enjoy mo with your family and your friends. Always stay safe and always stay sanitized. Love you, Cha!
Hi Cha, happy birthday. So I hope you have a good one and I'm really proud that you have finished 2 years of nursing already. So good luck with third year. Sana pawasan mo na yung pagka-coffee. See you soon. Bye! Hi Cha, happy birthday. So I hope you have a good one and I'm really proud that you have finished 2 years of nursing already. So good luck with third year. Sana pawasan mo na yung pagka-coffee. See you soon. Bye!
Happy birthday, Cha!
Happy birthday, Cha!
I'm so thankful that you became my friend and that we became closer this year, you know, like with all of the live updates and the video calls and the chats. I appreciate it so much and I love you for all of it. And just know that whatever that you're going through, if you need us in any way, if you need me in any way, just give us a call. We'll be here for you. I love you. Stay strong and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Cha. I miss you. I love you. Thank you for being the best rep and partner ever and one of my favorite people.
Happy birthday, Cha.
Happy birthday, Cha. Happy birthday. Akalain mo, ano, mga isang taon na agad tumula na nagpunta kami dyan. Isang taon na nakalipas. Birthday mo na naman. Tumatanda ka na naman, Cha. Yun lang, ano, patag ka, Cha. Nandiyan na lahat ng mga kaibigan mo, yung mga nagmamahal sa'yo kahit quarantine. O, puntaan ka nila kahit quarantine. Happy birthday, God bless. God bless sa arts mo, sa love life mo, kung may anuman. Paan pagawala, iyak ka na lang. Medyo ka lang, di ko lang. Yun lang, God bless. Ingat ka palagi, stay safe.
Hi Cha, happy 20th birthday. Gusto ko lang sabihin sa iyo na sobrang proud ako sa iyo and sobrang proud ako sa mga achievements mo, sa lahat ng bagay na nalagpasan mo. And I'm really thankful also kasi ikaw yung nandyan kapag may kailangan ako. And I just want you to know that I'll be that person to you as well. And na sana lahat ng blessings, lahat ng prayers mo masunod ni God. Tsaka, sorry, I think I'm thinking kasi dito lang ang ganda. Ayun. Give me syempre for the past 3 months tayo magkasama, nakita ko na rin like almost lahat ng sides mo. And I'm so blessed na na-experience ko yun kahit man yung good times or bad times. Kasi alam ko na you trust me and I'm so happy. Magkikita naman tayo mamaya, pero wala lang. Ako masabi. Basta I just want you to know na I'm really thankful for you, for your existence and everything. Happy birthday. I love you. God bless.
Happiest 20th birthday to you. Now that you're becoming like legit legal adult, please tantanan mo na yung kademonyohan mo kasi baka maging demonyo ka na nga talaga. Like legit na demonyo na. But anyway, I'm so thankful to have a person like you na kahit na ang daming nangyari sa atin before, pinapa-feel mo pa rin sa akin na I still have you by my side. Kahit na may sarili kang battles na pinagdadaanan, nafe-feel ko na andyan ka talaga. Like, kaya mo kong ipag-pray over and sobrang bilang lang yung mga taong ganun. So, I'm so thankful na andyan ka ulit sa buhay ko. I'm so thankful din in a way na thankful lang ako. Bakit? Gusto ko maging thankful eh. Basta, sobrang thank you lang kasi unexpected tong nangyari sa atin. So, I'm so thankful na you broke the silence. I'm so sorry din kung recently wala ko masyado by your side. Now that you know something about yourself, it's because you know na rin with me. Okay, yun na yun. Yun na yun. Party! But anyway, have a good day today and know that kahit anong mangyari, kahit na pagbalik-balik ka rin pa yung mundo, andito lang ako, andito lang si Izo. And kahit ano, pwede mong sabihin sa akin, since mature naman na tayo, may pinag-usapan tayo. So, andito lang me. Okay, I'm present. Okay, I'm still here. You're still here. Bye! See you later! Lang pala, may additional pa akong sasabihin. Pero huwag ka sana mababalingan. Pero, love you!
Happy birthday, Cha! Happy 20th birthday to be exact. So today, we're officially saying goodbye to our teenage kalokohan years. But know that I am still prepared and always ready to go to your house, pack my clothes, spend the weekend, drink wine, drink beer, and drink shots with you, and go with you and go through life together with you. Know that whatever you have, whatever problems you have, issues you have, rants you have, I will always be ready to listen, and I can always be the first one you tell everything to. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of whatever you're doing. I'm so proud of your journey with your mental health. I'm so proud that you are conquering everything day by day, and know that me and Janelle are always here for you. We will always be ready to listen to you and support you on whatever you want to do and whatever step you want to take. I hope this, as we turn 20, as you turn 20, let's become wiser with our decisions. But if ever you still decide to choose the fun and reckless part, I will always be beside you and ride with you through that journey. I'm so proud of you and I can't wait to officially call you our RN. And know that as you have me, you also have my entire family with you, supporting you with whatever path you wanna take. We love you and see you later. Happy birthday!